the dye must be rinsed. So, you'll start by rinsing the hair with warm water until most of the dye is removed. As you can see, almost all of the dye is rinsed out, so now we want to massage the roots to remove any residue. Depending on the length, you'll want to lift the hair just to make sure any dye or residue is also removed at the back. After all of the dye has been removed, you can wash the hair with the Color Protection Shampoo. Once you've rinsed out the shampoo, dry the hair and get started with the second application.